I'm 42 years old. I had breast cancer 4 years ago. Is PRP for face safe for me? Thanks.
Thank you for your question. You submitted a question regarding the safety of PRP, and you're asking this question in the context of having been diagnosed with breast cancer 4 years ago. Well, I can certainly give you a lot of information about my experience with PRP. I'm a board-certified cosmetic surgeon, a fellowship-trained oculofacial plastic and reconstructive surgeon, and specialist in non-surgical hair loss treatment we've developed called Hair Regeneration, which PRP is a very important part of that treatment. So as a specialist in facial rejuvenation, we use platelet-rich plasma in our practice a lot. We use it every day. We use it several times a day. And just to give you some ideas of what or understanding of what the science is and why it is as safe as it is, platelet-rich plasma is essentially a concentration of the healing and growth factors necessary for wound healing, so that when you get a cut, there are cells in your bloodstream called platelets, and within the and the process of creating a little scab and then eventually the skin healing over, those healing growth factors are necessary. These growth factors build collagen and build blood supply. Now, this technology was first introduced by oral surgeons who are using this platelet-rich plasma for the purpose of improving blood supply in the bone so that they can put dental implants in more successfully. It then went on to then be used a lot in orthopedic surgery, and then eventually we started using it in aesthetics. Now, the challenge with platelet-rich plasma and its acceptance in the aesthetic community is that it's not, because it's your own blood and it's a natural material that comes from you and it doesn't come from a pharmaceutical company or a laser company, it doesn't get the same kind of promotion and spread of knowledge and about it. So there's a lot of questions and inconsistencies in information about what it can and cannot do. So to begin with, as far as safety is concerned, it's very safe. It's your own blood. It's spun down, and the part of your blood that we need to help improve skin quality, improve scars. I mean, just to kind of give you a breakdown of what we use it for, we use platelet-rich plasma as part of our treatment in our formulation for non-surgical hair loss treatment we call hair regeneration, for which we treat patients who come to us from around the world. We use it for whenever I do eyelid surgery to help improve skin quality and texture. We use it whenever we do laser procedures, such as fractional CO2 laser. We use it for acne scars. We use it for wrinkles. We use it for other types of scars. So you can imagine this is a very versatile tool in our armamentarium, and it comes from the patient. So we've had patients who have concerns about putting something, quote, that's not theirs in their body. They love platelet-rich plasma. It's a great way to help maintain and improve complexion. You know, people search for this glow, and no injectable commercial filler or cream can create that type of glow. But with platelet-rich plasma, because it stimulates blood supply, it's been my observation that getting this bright glow to the skin is something that is really one of a kind for platelet-rich plasma. Our patients come back all the time and say that people keep that their friends and family keep wondering why they look better, why they look younger, and their skin really does well with it. In fact, we've actually helped patients who have had complications and problems with infections and other challenges in their face, and where they've lost a lot of tissue and lost a lot of volume, and we used platelet-rich plasma to help them also improve the quality of their skin. Because the wound healing concept is basically being translated, transferred into this rejuvenation application. So as far as the breast cancer is concerned, getting platelet-rich plasma into the skin of your face in no way would impact the natural balance that you are dealing with in terms of the remission of your breast cancer. It won't stimulate cancer cells to grow elsewhere. It works locally, and it's natural. It's from your own body. So I think you can safely pursue platelet-rich plasma in whatever way that you want to have it applied and learn about what it can and cannot do. It's not the perfect treatment for everything. It doesn't replace fillers such as Juvederm, Restylane, Radiesse, etc. But it has a very important part in our practice in all kinds of modalities, as I described earlier. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck. Thank you for your question.